Hamish.
Arthur. Well, come in.
You said we might go out fishing.
Don't take much persuading to get me to go fishing. Let's go in my boat.
Good.
Here she is. You mind rowing?
Sure. What are we fishing for?
Only one thing worth catching in this lake. The Great Tyrant.
Oh.
Mean as hell northern pike. Eats everything else that spawns around here, its own kind included.
Well, is that our bait then? A jack or something?
Hell no. He's a clever old bastard. I made these. This one's mine. You're gonna have the spare.
They are pretty.
You don't know the half of it. Come on, let's push off. I'll show you where we're rowing to.
Take us over there to the right. We'll set up 10 yards or so offshore. He don't keep far away from me, the tyrant. Wants me to know whose lake it is.
We'll show him who's boss.
The optimism of youth.
Right here. We'll cast off towards the island.
Okay.
You got that lure I gave you? Get her out.
Spent years working on that. Finding the right combination of feathers, twine, and glimmer. Making them, losing them, getting them right. I tried coins, shell cases, even a medal. Finally found something he seems to like. And now I hear you can buy him in a shop.
Well, it wouldn't be quite so satisfying. Getting him with something shop-bought.
Easy for you to say. But maybe I'm inclined to agree.
Well, you got something?
I got something all right.
hey, you need...
Come on now, tyrant, I got you. I got you. Come on. Went on slack. Come back. Oh, it's a drop back!
Hamish! Hamish!
God damn! He's bigger than I remember.
Stay there. I'm throwing out to you.
Row quick! Bastard just bumped me. Over here!
You lost anything?
Just my rod. Would have gotten my toes, too. They weren't wooden.
You want another go at him? I still got my lure.
Nah. He's your fish now. Cast away.
We'll come at him from the other way. Row over there. When he bumped me, I had to check twice. Thought I'd find a chunk of me missing.
Man-eating pike? That would be a first.
I'm not so sure. Okay, right here. Our hopes of catching this bastard lie with you. Cast back to where we were, and make sure to use that lure I gave you. You can speed that up a little.
I think I hooked him.
Reel. Let's land the bastard. Leave it a moment. He's fighting you. No. Lost him.
We're gonna get this son of a bitch.
This might be the one. Cast it.
just a bit faster now. I think... hooked him! Stop a second. You snap the line, you reel, when he's fighting like that. Reel it in.
Come on! Here we go.
Damn you!
I'm sorry.
What are you sorry for?
You caught him!
Let's row back. Here. The holder.
Pass me the tyrant. That is if you're sure you don't want him.
Oh, I ain't gonna poach from your pond.
I'll give him his honors, then. He sure was something, huh?
He was. Thanks for taking me out.
I appreciate the company.
That's one hell of a fish.
Ain't he something?
So long.
Hey, you ever want to go out hunting? You stop by again.
On me.
Yep. no difference now. If an outlaw or a wild animal doesn't give me starvation. We came out here from the city in search of a different life. Something true, something real. All this squandering and indulgence, we wanted to strip it away, to find something authentic. What a pair of fools.
Is there a train station or a town I can take you to?
No, I can't give up now. He wouldn't want that. I can't have it. I'm gonna do this for you.
Is there anything left for you to eat?
Nothing. Now, we didn't know the first thing about hunting. Couldn't even catch a darn mouse. If you need any poisonous berries, though, I'm a natural at finding them.
Well, you ain't gonna last much longer out here if you don't know how to hunt. Come on. I'll show you.
All right. But you better not try any funny business. I may be weak, but I still know how to stand up to this.
Oh, I don't doubt. Come on. Tell me, you ever skin an animal before?
No, but then again, I haven't caught much of anything either.
Well, you'll need to know how to do both if you're gonna survive out here.
I am all too aware. So where should we head for?
Let's try in the trees down there, near the river. What happened? You don't mind me asking.
A bear got him. It was horrifying. He survived only for a couple of days.
Sorry.
This was really his dream more than mine. I'd have hopped the next train back to Chicago if he'd said the word. But now, I don't know, it's hard to explain. I have to do this.
I understand. Yes. Good spot.
What are we looking for?
Well, we should start with something small, don't you? How can I you skin it? Sound fair?
Skin it? But I don't even have a knife with me.
Don't worry, you won't need one. Well, we'll go around. Just hold the legs tight, pull the skin away quickly. It'll come right off.
Here,
all right.
whole life in the outdoors.
Oh, a lot of it, that's for sure.
I barely left the city before coming home. The house went to someone's growing up his grandparents' lodge in Maine. I get the impression they did more hunting than hunting.
Right.
Oh, Lord. No. We're done for now.
Whoa, stay back! Yes, we only know what we know.
Oh, please. I'm sure it wouldn't take you too long to adjust to a life of privilege and indolence in the big city.
I don't know about that. It sounds awful.
Oh, it is. A truly empty and boring existence. But an undeniably easy one. Got here.
Nature provides, but she sure don't always make it easy.
That she doesn't. I'd invite you in, but I'm dead on my feet, if you'll forgive the pun. Please do call again sometime, though. A good rest, and hopefully I'll be a new woman.
Take care, man.
and leave us be. Too late now!
all you like. Ain't happening. Arthur Taylor.
Taylor what?
She ain't coming with us to collect your husband.
Abigail, you ain't coming. That's the end of the matter.
See, there, you heard him. Now let's go. But nothing. It'll be quicker and easier with just the two of us. Plus, John will be calmer without worrying about you. Ain't complicated.
Well, I ain't the crime sort, but I'm real grateful.
We know you are. We'll bring him back to you.
Thank you! Thank you both!
We land the boat in the morning. Prisoners come back out from the fields. The place is surrounded by marshland. Should hopefully give us a bit of cover and move in close enough to find our spot. Look for John.
Then all we gotta do is take out all the guards and row our way out of there. Seems simple enough.
We good?
Let's head for that watchtower.
Okay.
Stay low.
John.
Move over, will you?
Hey, I think I see him. There's a group in front of that barn just to our right.
Oh, yeah. I see two guards. Okay, take them out. And let's go get our boy.
Okay.
Nice. Wait, shit. I don't think that was John.
Well, let's go over there and see.
Okay, come on. I think one of those guards is still moving. Come on, Arthur! Let's keep moving!
Where is he? You see him?
No! You! Mister! You know John Marsden?
He ain't working today. Put the gun down, lady.
No. You put the gun down. Now! Where's John Marston?
He ain't in the work detail today.
Okay, well, I guess we'll go and get him together. Try anything, I'll blow your damn head off. You clear on that?
Yes, very clear.
Oh, no, you don't.
Come on, partner. Why don't you apologize to the lady for pointing a gun at her?
Excuse me?
I said apologize.
I'm sorry, ma'am.
Ain't no harm done.
So, where do we go?
Towards the entrance, I guess.
And who's in charge of this fine establishment?
Jameson, sir.
Jameson who?
No, Mr. Jameson. Heston Jameson.
Is he a nice fella?
He's been quite an exacting boss at times.
I look forward to meeting him.
They're not gonna let you do this.
Well, that's gonna be up to you, my friend. So, you a popular employee, my friend?
Not especially.
Well, I guess we're about to find out. Better hope someone in there actually gives a damn about this fool.
Guess we'll see. We're gonna have to shoot our way out of here regardless.
Hold your fire!
Shut up!
Shit. Okay, friend, be cool now. Just do as I say.
Put the weapons down, now!
Jameson! Is Jameson in?
He's in South Denis.
They got Milliken.
Got him and gonna kill him. Unless you bring me John Marston. Right now. You got 1 minute. I'm counting. 1, 2, 3.
Milliken, is it?
Yes, sir.
Will you count for me? I got talking to do.
Yes, sir. Of course, sir. From 1 or 4,
oh,
sir?
Oh, very funny. No, we must be at 11 by now.
11. 12. 13.
Faster.
14, 15, 16,
17. Now, hurry up. Well, this poor fool's gonna get his brain shot out. And over what? For nothing.
Milliken, don't stop counting. I can't hear you.
Hurry up and bring that asshole out here, you bastards. Come on.
Don't cry, buddy.
I don't want to die.
Yeah, I know. I know. Hey. Hey. John.
Hello, you two.
Now, no funny business. Or Mr. Milliken here will stop crying once and for all.
Okay. Today's your lucky day. Let's go!
Thank you.
Okay. Today's your lucky day. Let's go!
Okay, today's your lucky day! Let's go!
Yeah.
Nice to see you, Arthur.
There's some fellas coming here. Don't look too friendly. We best get out of here.
Come on, boys. Let's move. I'll row. You shoot.
Seriously?
Let me. You're a better shot.
All right, fine. You just relax and enjoy yourself, John. Leave the real work to them as can still handle it.
Thanks.
Keep them off us.
I think I liked you better when you was all trussed up like a prized chicken.
No doubt.
Oh, hurry up! They're gonna be on our tail soon enough if you boys keep wasting time.
Oh, that's us told them.
Hey, Arthur. Thank you.
Don't mention it.
Let's go. We should get out of here quick before the law gets wind of this.
So what the hell happened in Saint Denis? Is Abigail all right?
She's fine. Jack is too. She managed to escape when they got Hosea.
Hosea? That still don't seem real somehow. All them years. Arthur. He was like family.
Yeah, we lost young Lenny too.
No. What a goddamn mess. And then we... What about the money?
Lost somewhere at the bottom of the ocean.
What? How the hell did that happen?
We hit on a boat. It was the only way out of there. The boat went down in a storm, and we ended up stranded on an island somewhere near Cuba.
Cuba? Wait, you're gonna have to tell me all this again.
It's a long story, but things ain't been good, John.
You're telling me.
We're holed up now in the mountains to the north, near Roanoke Ridge. Yes, some caves there. The Pinkertons caught up with us again, and we had to move.
Yeah, seems Molly ratted us out, the bitch. So she's dead, too.
Jesus! Maybe you should have just left me to hang.
And I should warn you, Dutch didn't want us breaking you out. Said it wasn't the right time, so might not be the hero's welcome you're imagining.
So much for no man left behind. I can't stop thinking about this. In the bank, when they grabbed me, he saw it. Felt almost like he had a moment to do something and didn't.
Dutch ain't himself right now. Or maybe he just ain't who we thought he was.
Guess we don't need to worry about who's his favorite no more.
Guess not.
To me.
We told you we would.
John! What are you doing here?
It's good to see you too, partner.
I meant I hadn't sent for you yet.
I went.
But I said that.
Yeah, I know what you said. I felt different.
Is that so?
Yes.
And when Spring and John brings the law down on all of us, what then, Arthur?
Well, I guess we'll have another fight on our hands.
Loyalty, Arthur, it ain't. I had a goddamn plan! John, you are my brother. You are my son. I was coming for you.
They was talking of hanging me, Dutch.
They was talking. They was talking. And now they may come and hang us all.
Oh, sorry. I was miles away, thinking of, I don't know.
Dutch said to tell you he and Mike have gone to Annisburg. Something about Mr. Cornwall.
Cornwall. Okay. Thanks, Mary Beth.
Uncle Arthur.
You okay, Jack?
Is Mr. Strauss gone?
Just seems like we're making a whole lot of trouble for...
Oh, Mr.
No
Morgan.
Real reason.
I've jotted down a few things that I think could be a nice
addition for those who deserve it. Problem is, who cares who he's fighting no more?
How are you doing? Can't kill everyone.
Can handle much more.
Now what are the pair of you scheming about now, huh? Goddamn traitors.
Thank you, Mr. Pearson. Haven't received anything from you in a while, Mr. Morgan.
When he found you.
All right.
He believed in you.
Well, the quality's a bit lacking. We won't get much for it.
Huh. And him?
Thank you, Arthur.
You ain't been nothing but a bad man from the start. You ain't even been with us all year.
Okay, Arthur.
Thank you.
Hamish.
Arthur! Come in.
You said, we could go for a hunt.
I did. There's this huge she-wolf been stalking me the last few nights I've been out, but she can wait. Let's talk a while.
Sure.
So what do you do?
Me? I'm a wanderer. I was born further north, but I spent a lot of time out west. It's funny, I never saw myself as a wanderer man. But...
The bodies lay so thick, you could have walked across the whole field without your boots touching mud.
Those were bad times. Mm.
Yes, they were. Would you like some more coffee?
Please.
Ooh-wee! What have we here? Yeah, she's right across there.
That close.
She's acting brazen. Come on. Let's mount up.
Come on.